nations waited for your coming, and all creation's waiting your arrival. Sons and daughters will reveal your glory, and every knee will bow before your throne. So I